I'd say that Fixology would stand for being creative, writing our own music, being involved in what we do, and also having fun with it.
Or raise your hands in favour of me.
Our new single, Strange Love, is about a kind of relationship you love to hate in that, you know it's bad for you and it's probably not a good thing, but you can't get out of it. And I think everyone's been in a relationship like that.
Pushing me, pulling me, with your strange love.
I don't know what he is.
Slash on guitar.
Phil Collins on drums.
The Supremes on backing vocals.
Oh. Elton John on piano.
Lee on bass, Freddie Mercury and Steven Tyler sharing lead vocal.
David Bowie.
In a duet style.
David Bowie can just come on in his Ziggy Stardust outfit and just glitter around for 5 or 10 minutes or so.
Yeah.
Nothing beats it, honestly. It's like the best amazing feeling ever. I'm counting my lucky stars every day, to be honest with you.
Our best gig for me was when we went back to Manchester and we played in front of 28,000 people, I think. And it was amazing because 2 years before I went to see a gig there, my sister said, in 2 years' time, you'll be on that stage. And I was.
What are you yawning for? What's your favourite gig? The social club where you did Robbie Williams hits one after another to four people with a pint of Guinness.
No, it's actually six people.
I think I would include getting into the last 10 of Popstars Arrivals, which eventually brought us here. Oh, and in 1996, I won the North East Award for the biggest watermelon.
And we got a top 10 record as well.
That's pretty good.